Welcome back to 4D Dig, everyone. PDF files can get damaged or corrupted sometimes for a number of reasons. So today we've got you covered with several ways to repair damaged PDF. Let's get started. One of the most common reasons for PDF cannot be open is that PDF reader is outdated. So the first method is to update your PDF reader. Open PDF reader. Click Help and select About Acrobat. Check the version of your PDF reader and go to its official website. If there is a newer version, download and install it. Then open your PDF with the latest reader. If updating did not fix the issue, try to repair the PDF reader. This is a built-in function for Adobe Acrobat. Click Help and you can see Repair Installation here. It will fix any possible problems with the app. Once done, try to open the PDF file once again. If you can open the file before, try to restore a previous version of the PDF. Right-click the PDF, select Restore Previous Versions. Choose a previous version and restore it. If above methods didn't work for you, try a professional tool to repair damaged PDF. The best choice is 4D Dig File Repair. With this file repair tool, you can easily repair various corrupted files, including PDF. Just get the tool from its official website. Now, open 4D Dig File Repair and select File Repair Function. Add your damaged PDF files. Click Start Repair. Later, you will get the repaired files. Preview the file. Select desired ones, and you can export them to your computer. So here are four methods to repair damaged PDF. We hope you found this information helpful and were able to recover your important PDF documents. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more useful content. Thanks for watching.